John Barinde, a farmer, told officials from the Ministry of Agriculture that the scheme has no demonstration farms where students who come for agrotourism can learn from individual gardens.
Abana benina balimu nibayi, nibasumera on individual farm. Nyo ndi mene dokule vyangi, nomanye nibata ya abana. Tiwakwe gende seduna bagena kukwa mgezele, ila nibata nibakwala kibitu.
As a way of improving agrotourism, leaders and stakeholders have promised to set up these demonstration farms immediately.
Set demonstration farms on Mubuku Irrigation Scheme 1, where farmers, students who come to visit the scheme will be running from. And we hope that work is going to be done so that when students come here, they don't go to learn from the farmers' gardens. That will be the use of those demo farms. And we have a plan of setting up those demo farms.
We have resolved that a process to have the demonstration farms established is going to be embarked on immediately, so that those school children and other visitors who come to the irrigation scheme can have somewhere to learn from.
Yasin Tumwine, the National Youth Organization for Development Director, asked the government to avail more land to support the demonstration farms.
Requesting land where to do demonstration sites in Mubuku Irrigation Scheme. We are the people now hosting schools and everybody that comes to Mubuku Irrigation Scheme for agrotourism. Therefore, we need a site which we shall develop together with our partners, Operation Wealth Creation, NADS, Ministry of Agri, Ministry of Water, and other donors.
...of land for Mubuku Irrigation Scheme 2, which the ministry is aware of, and we are going to work on it very soon to make sure that that land is allocated to farmers officially so that they can start farming.
Julius Baluku, the production officer for Kasese District, tipped farmers on agrotourism.
The reason is that many people continue to come, can't buy again the land from what we are doing. So as we strive to achieve that, let's make sure we organize our farming so that when somebody comes here, indeed, it shows that there's something different in the education scheme.
Changed. Students no longer learn from classes, they learn from fields. So we host very many schools from primary, secondary, university, and even local governments come here. Unfortunately, there is no demonstration farm as I speak. So immediately we need this land, and it has been accepted.
Farmers have been encouraged to organize their farming skills and production in a way that attracts tourism for agrotourism purposes. Report by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news.